position. We got two Billies at a range. You have two Billies at a range. Captain Time, the Raging Fool, and Rutger the Monkey.
Rutger the Monkey.
We have Merfolk Smelly Hat. Straight up.
Smelly Hat.
Smelly Hat. I will protect your sacred place.
Alright.
Let's just start me off with this. Let's try this for once.
What?
Devourer's Glove. Oh yeah, I need to get mana. I need a meditation.
Okay. Oh, I didn't know that.
Hmm. What?
My flame strike affects structures as well.
Cool.
Yeah.
Oh, you gotta find out if it does, right?
Hmm?
Does it tell you that?
It tells me that. It says affects enemy units and structures.
Oh wow, that's pretty funny. All of Thanatos' moves take HP. I didn't know that.
Oh, so he's like Aatrox.
Now I know why he needs lifesteal all the time. Okay, so. Now that I understand that, I have to have a lifesteal move.
Vulcan's ranged.
Yep.
So they have two ranged in a melee.
You mean his like regular attack is a ranged?
Yeah, oh, it is. Look at that.
I did not know that.
I didn't know that either.
That's really cool, Bonk. Actually. You see that? I knew that was gonna fucking happen.
Oh, kill him!
Can't get there. I'll be risking. Alright, I'll be back. Why is Ymir hiding back when he's the tank? Ymir be tanky, buddy. Don't hide.
He's definitely afraid. I'm worried about those stupid turrets.
Yeah, those turrets are gonna be a pain in the ass.
Oh, that sucked.
They're all physical damage though, right?
What?
Where's Vulcan magical?
I have no idea. I've never played him.
I guess there's only one way to find out.
Reboot. I'm taking out that stupid.
Yeah. Very nice. Ymir getting the first blood. Damn that move. It's way too good.
Bam! I'm out before Guan Yu gets his horse.
I don't have my... That move does a lot more damage than I anticipated.
Oh my god.
Ymir.
He's good. Don't worry. He's got it.
I have to worry. I don't trust him. Not yet.
I need a cooldown, and I'm pretty sure they're mostly physical, right?
Yes.
Oh, I forgot to check, actually. Oh, wait, no, I can't. Oh, yeah. Vulcan is magical. So is Cupid magical, too? Yeah, Cupid is physical. He's actually going lifesteal, which is kind of weird. Cupid is such a weird character.
Oh. Go, my clay soldier. Stunned all of them.
Oh my gosh, I'm so pissed. I'm not five yet.
I've got my ult.
I need my ult so I can freaking kill them. That's what you wanted. You wanted me to go backwards, but I never go straight back, stupid. Yes.
Damn it, that didn't kill anybody.
If I was freaking level 5.
Now you are.
But I'm gonna die for it. Still funny though.
Very. Got him. Let's get out of here, Ymir. Ymir might be dead.
I told him to be back then.
Oh god, Ymir, don't be, oh my god, oh. Ymir, don't be dead. Freeze him.
No, he doesn't. He doesn't have anything for it. All right. 40 seconds, my ult will be back.
Got mine right now.
Damn it.
Try to, well, you can't see my circle, I guess.
I need more minion kills. No, I can see your circle. We become invisible like that.
Okay, I didn't know if you could see it or not.
Yeah, it turns us all invisible.
Alt up.
Yeah, we can see.
Same.
Wanyu is going off to get that attack buff.
No, he's not.
He really wants to kill me. I don't blame him. Oh, that's gonna fucking hurt. Now turret dive. What do you mean I can't? Oh, because it's going to take too much of my life.
Yeah.
Oh, are you fucking kidding me? I could have ulted and killed him. No. I got to be a daggone butt face.
Hit the tower. Oh, my God. Kill him. Oh, my. Please kill him, Ymir. God, you're terrible. He had one hit and Ymir couldn't do it. You had one job, Ymir. One job.
I wouldn't have made it in time. It would have been a waste of an ult.
No, Ymir could have did it. He was right there.
Wanyu's already back.
That's good to know.
What?
I can instantly destroy his turret now with that move. What the hell happened there?
They all focused him.
I will show you. You big stupid. Oh god, are you gonna make it?
Of course I am. Time to slip away. The battle Cupid didn't even know what to do on that.
Gotcha. Deicide. Alright, I've taken enough hits. Woo!
Destroy the middle tower. I need more minion kills.
Kill that Cupid. I really hate that move. Oh. Ah. Can you get him?
Just do some damage and I can ult him. Oh, he's dead anyway.
Yep.
Yep. Amir's just chasing all the way down there. Let me get those kills.
Oh, sorry. I burned them.
Oh shit, I didn't realize that.
Oh. Oh wow.
He does a lot of damage with that.
Yep. Let's
ant cooldown.
Let's get out of here.
Give me that. And give me attack speed. Do 9 seconds before I come back. Yeah, boop.
Told you the new wall isn't so bad.
I just couldn't. I couldn't.
It's mainly about her three.
What's her three?
That, what you call it? The fire thing.
Yes, please stick around so I can just kill you. Ah, damn, Gwan, you can heal.
Try to leave, bitch.
He's dead. Deicide? No.
Nope.
Damn it.
Boop.
Oh, that's gonna hurt.
Oh, it didn't kill you though, so that's good. Go, clay soldiers.
Sometimes I wish it did. No, I don't.
What?
Are you not recording?
I am recording. Oh, shit. Ymir. Fuck! Woo!
Watch this. Jump into me. The battle might go. Just go trap Gwan Yu. Just freeze him or something. Come on.
Oh, no, they surrendered. Wow, nice.
That's even worse when they surrender.
I don't know. I'll take it. I'll take anything at this point.
I meant for them, but all right.